If you ever need to step away from your computer and you don't want someone to have access to it while you're gone, you can lock Windows very quickly. To do this, all you do is press the Windows key followed by the letter L. Stands for lock. So if you're using your computer, you need to step away, you press Windows key L, it locks your terminal. You can see there it's locked. And it'll stay locked until you type in your password, essentially to log back in. Windows will be just as you left it.